गुड इवनिंग सर, माई सेल्फ राजीव भारद्वाज। आई एम गोइंग टू प्रेजेंट ऑन द टॉपिक एन अडेप्टिव कंजेशन अवेयर राउटिंग एल्गोरिथम बेस्ड ऑन द नेटवर्क लोड और वायरलेस राउटर इन द वायरलेस नेटवर्क ऑन चिप। हियर वायरलेस नेटवर्क ऑन चिप इज रिगार्डेड एज वन ऑफ द प्रोमिसिंग अल्टरनेटिव अप्रोच फॉर सॉर्टिंग आउट द इशूज ऑफ लेटेंसी एंड द पावर कंजप्शन इन द कन्वेंशनल नेटवर्क ऑन चिप। Despite the additional bandwidth of wireless channels on chip, wireless routers are prone to congestion in the wireless network on chip due to the limited number of wireless channel on the chip and the shared use of these channels among all the cores. An adaptive congestion aware routing algorithm consists with traffic load is proposed for solving the congestion problem of wireless router in this paper. The algorithm selects the source and destination pair with the longest wires hop distance for using wireless channel. In this paper, the number of selected packet is determined based on the wireless channel bandwidth and the network traffic load. Simulation results show up to 65% latency improvement and 16% wireless link utilization improvement, and the saturation throughput increases of approximately 11%. Here are the contents: introduction, related works, proposed method in which we are going to calculating the allowed load of wireless channels, and then after the evaluation we have to see the experiment setup, performance evaluation, packet energy dissipation and the scalability. And we have to conclude and the future work and the reference in the last. Network on chip is considered as the communication infrastructure for the many core architectures. As on the integrated circuit, the number of processes increases, the IC become more complicated, and also due to the multi-hop nature of communications among the process element, the communication of non-NOC deal with the problem such as high latency and power consumption. As a result, other approaches such as photonic NOC and RF1 and wireless not NOC have been introduced to reduce the number of hops in the conventional NOC. Among the long distance processing element, wireless interconnect can reduce the number of hops. Here it provides high bandwidth communication in comparison to reduce latency and the power consumption. Wireless interconnects have unique features such as high energy efficiency for the long distance communication, reduced complexity. In comparison with the waveguides, our wired system and compatibility with the wireless CMOS technology. Wireless network on chip provide promising solution for the solving the issue of the conventional network on chip by using the unique features of the wireless channels on chip and the through a combinational of wired and wireless link. Here is the related work. Wireless communication are carried out using the antenna and transceiver in the wireless network on chip. The increasing demand of high data transmission rate require the development of the specific circuit and antenna. In the millimeter wave antenna were introduced as an efficient antenna for the long distance on-chip interconnection. Also, the antenna introduced in can operate in different frequency channel and prevent the interference between the channels. In the recent years, several instances of the multi-core system, as is Intel TeraScale 80-core processor and 40-core single-chip cloud computer, here the mention are the data, and that is the related to related work with this topic. Here the proposed method is the adaptive congestion-aware routing algorithm. It is aimed to preventing the congestion of wire in wireless network NOC network on chip. This method selects a number long distance packet for using the wireless channels at a specific time period. Since the proposed method did not make use of wireless router placement approaches, task migration or application mapping. A wireless router at the center of each subnet is assumed to be constant. The frequency division multiplexes FDMA technique is used to avoid interference in wireless network on chip. Each transceiver uses a low power on-off keying modulation to distinguish carrier frequency. The maximum number of packets which can use two wireless channels at a specific time interval is directly associated with the bandwidth of the wireless channel. Here calculating to allow load wireless channels, CMOS, WR. The maximum number of packets which can use a wireless channel at a specific time interval is directly associated with the bandwidth of the wireless channel. The maximum number of packets which can use the wireless channel at a specific time interval is directly associated with the bandwidth of the wireless channel. Here are the formula mentioned to measure the maximum number of allowed packets to pass through the wireless channel at the assumed time interval dt. The description of the symbol used in the following equation is given in the table. This is the experimental setup. In this section, the proposed method is compared with baseline network on chip and with the method proposed in. Researchers use SA to find the optimal locations for wireless routers so that average hop distance is minimized. Moreover, they use D parameter to reduce the congestion and balance the utilization of the wired and wireless link. The D is the set to 6 and 8 in the 10-10 and 15-15 networks. Respectively, if the wired hop count between source and destination is greater than the total hybrid wired wireless hop, the count and D HP wired is equal to wireless. And D is less than HP wired, a hybrid wired and wireless routing will be used in 10. Here the number that is used, this is the reference. Paper reference where I taken this this data. Here in the figure, the maximum capacity of wireless link in the specific time period, wireless network on chip is divided into 5x5 subnet, and the wireless router is located at the center of each subnet. Channelized is done by the FDMA technique. Now here the performance and evolution. Here figure 3 illustrates the latency and the throughput in the uniform random traffic pattern. While injecting a packet into the network in the uniform random traffic pattern, the destination of the packet is selected randomly. The maximum latency improvement in this traffic pattern is observed to be 63% for uniform random traffic pattern. The proposed method is shows an increase in the throughput up to 5%. This traffic pattern, the proposed method is significantly improvement over the baseline NOC, non-network on chip, and the method proposed in the term of latency. Here the figure 4 illustrates end-to-end latency and the throughput in the local traffic pattern. In the proposed method, the maximum latency improvement regarding this category of the traffic pattern is related to 3TC0 traffic pattern with 65% compared to conventional NOC. Nevertheless, the maximum throughput improvement in the local traffic pattern is related to 3TC1 traffic pattern and the saturation load up to 7%. This is the comparison of latency and the throughput in the 3TC0 traffic pattern. This graph shows the traffic pattern, packet energy dissipation. Here the comparison of average latency for different traffic pattern in 15x15 wireless network on chip is mentioned here. This is the in the y-axis normalized latency and in the x-axis the traffic pattern as well. Wireless network on chip can be scaled to larger number of cores as earlier shows in the figure. The normalized latency for different traffic pattern when the number of the cores is scaled to 225. The result shows the proposed method has better latency than its wired counterpart and the method proposed in. Short hop wireless link contribute to this latency reduction. Additionally, the proposed method has comparable packet loss values to the baseline network on chip and the method proposed in, especially in long distance traffic pattern. In the figure, this figure 22, the adaptability of the proposed method prevent the congestion of wireless net routers so that the packet loss probability reduce accordingly, as the comparison of normalized packet loss for different traffic pattern in 50/50 wireless network on chip is shown here. Here the conclusion and the future work. In this paper, as an adaptive congestion aware routing algorithm was proposed, which only select a certain number of packet with the longest hop distance for using wireless link. Selecting packet with the longest hop distance had a notable impact on reducing the latency. Since the number of wireless channels on chip is limited and they are shared among all the processing elements, the optimal use of these valuable resources is essential. In case a large number of packets want to go through the wireless channel, congestion occurs in the wireless router and the adjacent routers, which lead to efficiency reduction. However, improving the performance of parameter, particularly latency, is regarded as of the main objective of the wireless network on chip. Thus, a certain mechanism should be used for the preventing the excessive transmission of the packet toward the wireless routers. These are the references from where I have taken the data for this paper. Thank you, sir.